Choreography is the synthesis of music, movement, and expression. For Tim Plege, there is nothing more beautiful. We visited him at the Baden State Theater in Karlsruhe, where he is now back at work after a grave medical crisis. A year ago, he was creating a new work for the prestigious Stuttgart Ballet. He was young and on a roll when he suddenly became deathly ill with hepatitis B. His liver failed, and he needed a transplant.
Das war auch so ein Landen, so ein bisschen. Also ich hatte das Gefühl, auch durch die Krankheit bin ich noch mal mehr in meinem Leben angekommen.
It was a rough landing. Although I have the feeling that being sick helped me get in touch with my life, I really hit the ground hard. But there was a positive side to that. At first you think, oh my God, what a disaster. But it was also a new beginning. I was given a new opportunity. I wouldn't have recognized that before.
This new phase of his life is also devoted to dance. Plege is working in Karlsruhe on a new piece for three dancers.
I couldn't go off, and then my
let's just do the turn around and going on with the.
Suddenly, every moment is precious. There are lots of little precious moments, especially during rehearsals, which bring up all kinds of questions. Moments I would not have noticed before, because I was always busy with other things.
He's recovered, but his illness has left its mark.
The things you go through in life end up in your art. I don't mean my sickness is an explicit theme, but still, what I experienced is somehow there, and you can feel it.
Tim Plege started out as a gymnast and later turned to dance. At the age of six, he attended a circus school in Marseille. His goal then was to become a circus director. Now he's a choreographer. He involves his dancers in the creative process.
It was going very low. Ich habe meine Bewegung, die ich mitbringe, und ich habe meine Ideen, die ich natürlich mit in die Probe bringe.
I come up with movements and ideas. I bring them along to rehearsals and throw them into the ring. Images and thoughts about certain themes.
In den Topf der Probe so und wünsche mir dann natürlich auch.
And then I want my colleagues to contribute theirs too. I want them to work with me, be part of the process.
Mitzunehmen auf diesen gemeinsamen Weg. Also
But someone has to provide direction, and in the end, I will be the one to give it all a certain form. But I like it when we all talk at rehearsals. We're all thinking beings, and we should all contribute our ideas and talk about them. That is really important.
Plege's work is fresh, powerful, and elegant, and emotional.
I hope that comes across, what the dancers on the stage are feeling. When they let themselves go, fall into the movement and follow what we've developed during the rehearsal process. Because, as I always tell them, it's not so much about producing something as about freeing yourself and going with the flow of the movements. As you do that, some channel opens up and the feelings start to flow, just like that.
So, also da muss man eigentlich gar nichts für tun.
Emotion and strength. It's a potent mix.
The closer you get to the heart, the more exciting it gets. Raw and honest, no frills.